Things are not safe at all. The blame's on you now.
Yeah.